This is what's here.
I saw her in a dream, exiting the bookstore lobby, sitting on a bench on Baltimore and making origami, slipping salt beneath the sun, her hands now tying up her hair, one pair of deeply tinted shades to reflect my unbelieving stare. Free from pressure to pursue another love, another touch, another entire conversation. Then she shut her novel sharply and proposed a new location. And at once, I flies. Details, her new protest, the dorm white printer, paper flyer. She says, I feel so old and nitty. Counterculture makes me tired. She leads me into the cafe. It is 104 degrees. She takes her coffee hot and black. And what? I am in trance. She just me settle down, meaning settle down for good. She knows the perfect place on Martha Street in her old neighborhood. Then a taxi sounds a horn, and it is full of all our things, and it is parked outside the cafe, and the driver sounds incredibly. And then she smiles at me discreetly. She says I love the song. It turns away and tracks the clouds. The driver curses with conviction while heavy metal drummer plays the sound.
Yeah.